But I want to add one tiny thing to what she just asked you about politics and whether you're interested in it.
Let me say it.
Okay.
So, you know, I feel personally that as actors, we get so much love from people that we have this innate sense of responsibility to give back to society. Like, you feel the need, I'm sure you guys agree with me, like, we feel the need to do something, you know, because this, it's very overwhelming, the kind of love and the appreciation which we get, and of course we are very grateful for it, and we feel like, okay, you know, we will try our level best to do something to influence people in the right way.
Pay back to society.
It's like your social responsibility. It's a very cut-to-cut life.
Yeah.
So you anyways feel very responsible. So it's a very natural progression for somebody who's very responsible in any case to do it in the future, and especially if the family comes from that. So I feel that it'll be a great step. Future, whenever. Don't close the option. Yeah.
I never close the option. Yeah. I never say I'm not going. But yeah, but right now, no.
Yeah. Sir is actually involved in politics.
Yeah.
And he, I'm sure he feels the same way about it.
I feel same. But same time, I want to tell you, in South, it's completely different. In North, recently one of a political man has commented on Jaya Bachchan ji about he's not got the MP seat, Raj Sabha seat. So he said ki, she's a dancer and she's got the seat. So I want to tell you where this platform, really thanks to South people and South audience, they're God. They actually give like NTR sir, MGR sir, Jayalalitha ji, all, you know, they've made it very big and a lot of respect. In North, still they think we are dancers, still they think we are not responsible, still we think we have a small brain, still we think that we are not sensitive enough, we don't understand politics, we don't understand country, we don't, like, I'm a self-made man, we all are self, like, I've crawled and I've reached here, so I know the pain, I'm a countryside boy, so I know all the pains, but still people don't take that serious, they think cinema wala hai, film wala hai, they're filmy, you know, so that's still, but here is different, here they take it very serious. To their family, a lot of respect. But in North, they have to still understand us that we are very sensitive and we have hardcore responsible and hardcore Indians and country lovers, you know.
Wow. Yeah. Exactly.
ఈ వీడియో మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని సరికొత్త సినిమా వీడియోల కోసం ఛానల్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి. అలాగే ఇక్కడ ఉండే ఈ గంట సింబల్ ని క్లిక్ చేయండి. మేము అప్డేట్ చేసే ప్రతి వీడియో నోటిఫికేషన్స్ మీకు వచ్చేస్తాయి.